I'm gonna go over here. Get out of that. Go over here. Click on that. Sure. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Sorry, but here we are back with Battle of the Bulge. We have been pushed back. It was a trail of sadness, but we will persevere and take out those Nazis. Let's go.
6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
That is balls cold. That is the literal definition of balls cold when you're pissing ice cubes. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner.
To Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
You are such a dick. Why? Don't understand.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine.
Oh, yes.
Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
One of the biggest battles in history.
Boots College. They look new.
World history.
Boots, the Mosum replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, fellas?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? And I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Shit, incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Is he drinking again?
Any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Why do I feel like I want to I'm gonna end up like shooting him by the end of this game? Yeah, I'm so tired of him, I just want to shoot him.
What are you gonna do when you get back?
Daniels, what are you doing in this neck of the woods?
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
Bring us chocolate, my socks.
Shit, Kraut's over the hill, 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
Is that it? Scan for more.
Damn. I'd be deadly today.
There's another! Great shooting, Daniels. That Kraut won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check into the command tent.
Oh, what the hell was great.
That all about? What the hell are you doing? Get up there! Get out of me! Get out! Keep your eyes wide! You could be seeing
what the fuck?
I don't see nothing!
Oh, what the hell? What is going on?
Oh, Corporal. I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
I will shoot you, I swear to God. I have a sniper. I can pick you off. You won't even know it. Nobody else will either.
Incoming!
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
Get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
Can you say so?
Hey! I was an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going topsy-turvy?
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're
get
all
it.
Screwed.
That's it. I'm shooting him.
Daniels, let's go.
I promise. I'm shooting him now.
Get to the radio!
Daniels, help me get this radio.
I got it. It's shot to hell.
It's gonna take some time. Keep him occupied.
Easy for you to say.
Check out. Watch the tree line. Clouds inbound. Cover me.
Shit. Shit. We're staying just down here.
Daniel, grenade out!
Now would you gotta hurry?
Throw the grenade!
Taking fire! Group, cover the one!
That radio better be working!
Or are we just fixing it so that there's some help?
Power, get down!
Where did you just throw that grenade?
Alright, it's working! Call for air support! Daniel, make the call!
Rover Joe! This is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support! Over!
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete with 3 minutes
this
out from target location.
Awesome.
Let's get these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak.
Okay.
Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
God, it's an actual air battle. This is awesome.
Bandits inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him.
Let's keep them off those bombers. Break formation.
Let me shoot.
Another group at 9 o'clock, coming in fast.
Oh,
target. Crowds are back.
On our six.
And are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
First aid kit, anyone you are.
Only 50 miles, huh?
Come
on, heal.
Air support's on its way!
Oh, my goodness. Oh, God damn it.
Air support's on its way!
Damn it! Gotta
hold them off!
Come on.
Hang in there, buddy!
Rifle's ready!
I'm good, thanks!
I don't even need the fucking air support, goddamn. Pop goes the weasel. Who the hell are you? Bah! How are you doing? You deserve to die for being that stupid.
Keep your eyes on that tree line! Stay alert! Cops will be back any minute!
Uh-oh.
Move into the tree!
I don't like that.
Heavy armor! We're gonna need more tanks!
Check the first aid kit.
Stop ringing.
I can't feel my hand.
It's because I'm sick.
It's because I'm sitting on it.
Can you feel my hand?
Question for you, Corporal. The longest piercing panel's a goddamn nine.
That's above my pay grade.
We'll probably get a medal for it.
Oh, that wasn't so bad.
Shit.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those Krauts to process.
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it.
Wow.
I seen that look before. It's right before Kasserine. Wow, almost.
God damn.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in its tracks. Turner would have been proud.
Turner would have been proud, and I still will shoot Pearson in the fucking back of the head. I swear to God. Okay, well, I got to fly. I got to snipe. I got to shoot a grenade. Twas a wonderful day. And hey, that's almost perfect because it's getting closer and closer to Christmas. I mean, it was a Christmas, unfortunately, it was a Christmas map. So, hope y'all's enjoyed the video. That will be it for today. I will be posting this hopefully later tonight. Peace out, everybody. Bye-bye.